Hi everyone, welcome to SHCR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallel line at a distance of 3 cm apart from each other. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first we have to draw here a line segment of any length. So first drawing here a line segment by this way and taking here arrow mark and here arrow mark. Okay, so now taking here A and here B. Next we have to take any point on the line AB. So taking here point, here A point B. You can choose this point anywhere on the line AB. Okay, here as your choice. So next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point P. So first putting the compass on the point P and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Okay, next taking, so putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line, and I'm going to check this angle. So with the help of protractor, so this is perfectly 90 degree angle. Okay, so this is 90 degree. And next taking 3 cm length with the help of scale and compass. So this is 1, 2, 3. So this is 3 cm length and putting the compass on the point P and cut here. So now taking here point Q, so PQ equals to 3 cm. Now next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point Q. So putting the compass on the point Q and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, next now joining this line, so joining this line segment, so now taking both side arrow mark, so now here C and here D. So from the picture we can say that AB and CD are parallel line. So AB parallel with CD and the length PQ equals to 3 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.